See ya, sea urchins! Ow! You bit me! And so did you!
They didn't bite you, Rosie. Sea urchins are spiny. They sting. That's how they protect themselves. And we can't move them. The ocean is their home, too.
But we have to move them. They're taking all the otters' kelp. Right?
Sea urchins do eat kelp, but then the otters eat sea urchins, so everything's supposed to stay in balance. I don't know why it's not.